Why this mucormycosis is very very bad or very very cruel infection. The most important thing is ki the treatment for mucormycosis is amphotericin B along with posaconazole. So amphotericin B is an extremely costly medicine. One vial of this amphotericin B cost around 8,000 rupees, and per day requirement of a person with a mild mucormycosis or the sinus mucormycosis is at least six vials of this amphotericin B, which the patient must get at least for 14 to 21 days. So one day cost of only amphotericin B is around 40 to 50,000 rupees, and these patients, apart from this medicine, also required posaconazole. The posaconazole cost around 5,000 rupees per 10 tablets, and for the mucormycosis patient, these need 3 tablets of this posaconazole daily at least for 60 days, means at least for 2 to 3 months. So posaconazole daily cost is around 40 to 50,000 rupees, which is required at least for, you can say, 3 to 4 weeks, along with the posaconazole, which 3 days cost is around 6,000 rupees, which is required at least for 3 months. This is only medicinal cost. These medicines cannot be given in OPD basis, because this amphotericin simply causes damage to the kidney. It causes so much of electrolyte imbalance, so the patient must remain hospitalized at least for 2 to 3 weeks till he get a good response of amphotericin B. Apart from this medicine, patients also may repeatedly need a surgery that is called FESS surgery, FESS, or sinus surgery, and the patient may need neuroimaging like MRI of brain or CT scan of the brain. So the treatment of the mucormycosis is extremely costly. If the patients don't get this treatment, most of the patients will die without treatment. So that is the reason why mucormycosis treatment is very very costly, is very time consuming, money consuming, place is also consuming, and many of the patients, in spite of mucormycosis, those patients who have involvement of the eyes or brain, it is very difficult for them to get completely better. So the chances of getting convulsions and the chances of worsening can significantly increase if the patients have both side of the eyes involvement or the brain involvement, and such patients may die very fast. Even within 2 to 3 to 4 days also, such patients may rapidly worsen if, especially, they don't get the amphotericin B injection. Thank you.